Aardman started in 1972. I wasn't even born.
Wow, 72. Nor was I. 78 I was born. What was my memories of the first movie?
Yeah.
I just think it was all those kind of iconic kind of actors that were involved in it. So to follow in their footsteps is a tremendous honour.
What were you doing in 1972, David?
I was working with Ben Whitrow at the National Theatre.
You see? It was all aligned. I feel like you were supposed
right.
to do
yes,
this, right?
Yes, yes. So when this came up, my name was on it, I like to think.
I'm assuming you've watched the original. Everyone has.
Of course, yeah.
What do you think? Memory?
Well, I was saying this before, actually. As a kid, we only had videos, and we only had like two videos, and it was The Lion King and Chicken Run.
She is a lot like you.
See you later.
Hmm?
Mum, can we go over there?
Has it put you off eating chicken?
No, I had chicken. I had a chicken roulade yesterday at Villa Park, watching the game.
At one point, I get electrocuted. Is that right? When we're fiddling with the wires, I remember, along with Sam Fair, our director, trying different electrocution noises.
You and Bella teaming up was beautiful. I don't know if you got to do any of those VOs together, but please tell me you did.
No, we didn't. Not. We've not even met in real life. So when we do, we'll be like, I know her as a chicken. In my head, she is a small chicken.
Who knows what horrors Molly is dealing with in there?
Huge Aardman animation fan. You know, I've grown up with Wallace and Gromit and all the amazing films that they've produced throughout the years. So, I mean, and you know, arguably Chicken Run, the original movie, was like, just kind of changed the game, really, you know.
You know, it's still the number one stop motion film of all time.
Right, yeah, I'm not surprised. I mean, I can't tell you how many people, you know, work colleagues and friends keep saying to me, when's Chicken Run Dawn of the Nugget out? Because everyone's completely buzzing about it.
You see that list of names?
Oh my God.
What do you think?
I remember ringing my mum being like, Mum, I've screenshotted a picture and I'll send it to you. This is who's in the cast. And we were like, this is a big film. It's good. You've got a good part in it, haven't you?
Like, you have.
Like, yeah.
You have. And you know when you're doing the voiceover stuff, people tell me you have to really exaggerate. Now, Frizzle is such a bubbly, fun character. Can you just give us an insight into some of your little warm-ups that you did to become her?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm quite hyperactive all the time anyway, but we did a lot of running on the spot and jumping up and down. And so I remember for my audition, I was like, this is like a hemped-up chicken. We need to just make it energetic. So before I even sent my first audition off, I was just like, ran on the spot, did about 20 burpees, and then I was just like, Mah!
Come on, let's play. There's something strange about this place.
Behold the dawn of the Nugget.
Keep going. I'm waiting for you to have a cape and join the Marvel superheroes at some point.
Oh, well, yeah, that would complete the set, wouldn't it?
It'd be awesome. One of the characters has a dance-off. If you were going to give us one move, that's your go-to move.
Something to do with Michael Jackson.
Cartwheel.
I can't do it.
Last time we broke out of a chicken farm. Well, this time, we're breaking in.
It's an impossible mission.
They're going to turn everyone into nuggets.
Find those chickens.
Hang on, Fowler.
Oh, there go the goujons.
Are you sure you're ready for this?
I was hatched ready, Dad. We can do this. Yes.